bags and the glasses and like trinkets and stuff. So I got some dishes and things like that I want to show you guys. So yeah, I ended up buying all of this stuff. I bought my aunt a shirt, which I'm probably gonna give to her tomorrow or Sunday if I hang out with her. And then I got my friend, she didn't have any money, so I was like, oh, I'll get you a shirt. So I got her this like little tank top that she wanted. It was like kind of like a burgundy type of tank top. I don't know exactly what it was. So that was $4. The shirt I got for her was, my aunt was 5, so that's 9. So 25 minus 9. So like this, all this stuff that I got was about $16. Which I think is a good deal, and I hope you guys like the haul. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I'm just gonna pull random stuff and I'll show you. Thank you. also saw today someone was getting rid of a what are those called? I can't remember. They're motorized and you step on them, go back and forth, but it was like $25. I was like, no, I'm good. Okay, next I got this cup. This is so cute. So cute. I love this kind of art. I actually love making this kind of art. Like, I love making art and then fine lining it. Because I just think that makes it pop, and I just love this. This is 1982, but she was born in 1981. Just thought it was cute. This little octagon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, it says canister. Last but not least, gosh, I can't even think. I can't form thoughts. I got this basket. So this basket didn't have a tag on it. So when I took it up there, I was like, do you know how much this tag was? This costs? And I was like, oh, maybe she'll give it to me for cheaper. But it was like $5. They're like, she's like, this will be $5. And I was like, oh, okay. And then they said, do you still want it? Which, honestly, $60, and this cost me